So everything about the economy and the stock is already priced into the stock.
Okay.
So they're trying to say the market is rational. The second theory is the market is irrational. People buy and sell based on feeling. And the way you can tell which one is right, look at the 52-week low and the 52-week high. And in a year, there's no way. The company is not growing or decreasing by 50% in a year. But if you look at PayPal right now, the high was 310, the low was 174.
Based on maybe news and events.
Based on news and events. But over the long term, 5 years, 10 years, 15 years, 20 years, PayPal is going to get to a rational price. It's going to get back to 250, 300, or even surpass that. So now the stock is at a discount. Buy the shares, yes, but buy the options too. Because remember, the premium multiplies much more faster than the actual stock does.
Yes.
So you can actually hold it in 3 months and make 200, 300, 400% on your money.